It's a very important day, something that's been going on since I've been in the legislature, increasing the penalties substantially to go after those who abuse animals. This is something we've been fighting for many years, and we're finally going to have teeth in the law, and we're going to go after those people. Aww. There's no excuse for abusing animals. It's an honor to be here today, to be part of this ceremony that's going to finally bring Pennsylvania, you know, one of the top states in going after animal abusers.